Srinivasa Ramanujan, a well-known Indian mathematician, was born in 22nd December at Erode, Tamil Nadu. He was born to a Tamil Brahmin family. He made great and original contribution to many mathematical fields, including complex analysis, number theory, infinite series, and continued fraction. He was discovered by G.H. Hardy. Srinivasa Ramanujan, who was also known as the man who knew infinity, did not receive any formal education in mathematics, but made important contribution to the field of mathematics. The mathematical genius made in-depth analysis in order to solve mathematical problems using new ideas and concepts.
National Mathematics Day is celebrated on December 22nd. To honor the birth anniversary of Srinivasa Ramanujan. The aim of the celebration is to raise awareness about the importance of maths amongst people for development.
I just don't know why we should learn maths.
You're actually using mathematics in our daily life unknowingly. Mathematics is very useful in everyday life. Mathematics gives us a way to understand, define relationships, and predict the future.
Really?
Let us see how maths is useful in our daily life.
Branches of mathematics. Data handling refers to the process of gathering, recording, and presenting information in a way that is helpful to others. For instance, in graphs or charts. Data handling is also sometimes known as statistics and will often come across it in the study of both maths and science. Algebraic equation statement of the equality of two expressions formulated by applying to a set of variables. The algebraic operations, namely addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, raising to a power, and extraction of a root. Practical geometry is the construction of geometrical objects and it is an important branch of geometry. Geometry helps us in deciding what materials to use, what design to make, and also plays a vital role in the construction process itself. The applications of data analytics bring together an assortment of specialized and application-situated use cases. It empowers chiefs and technologists to make association between information investigation and such fields as augmented reality and psychological science that are driving military associations around the globe forward. Applications of data analytics in healthcare can be utilized to channel enormous measures of information in seconds to discover treatment choices or answers for various illnesses. This won't just give precise arrangements dependent on recorded data, yet may likewise give accurate answers for exceptional worries for specific patients. There are different logistic companies like DHL, FedEx, etc. that uses data analytics to manage their overall operations. Using the applications of data analytics, they can figure out the best shipping routes, approximate delivery times, and also can track the real-time status of goods that are dispatched during GPS trackers. Data analytics has made online shopping easier and more demandable. Application of linear systems to chemistry is balancing a chemical equation and also finding the volume of substance. Cryptography, to most people, is concerned with keeping communications private. Indeed, the protection of sensitive communications has been the emphasis of cryptography throughout much of its history. In order to understand and be able to manipulate the economy of a country or a region, one needs to come up with a certain model based on the various sectors of this economy. The audiovisual presentation in different segments such as education, entertainment, etc. uses geometry as a part of the art and creativity. Computer graphics is a prime application of geometry in day-to-day life we can consider here. Smartphones, laptops, computers, etc. are designed using geometrical concepts. This concept is used by astronomers to track stars, measure the orbits and distance between planets and satellites. Scientists also measure the factors and set the path of satellites launched. This is one of the best applications of coordinate geometry in daily life. The applications of coordinate geometry in daily life can also be found in interior design. Setting new items in an open space is done perfectly using the concepts of coordinate geometry.
Mathematics is very useful in everyday life. We use maths concepts as well as the skills we learn from practicing math problems every day. Mathematics is a universal language that is applied in almost every aspect of life, whether it is in money, time, architecture, buildings, transport, animation, films, technology, medicine, agriculture, and even clothes and food all rely on numbers, measurement, geometrical figures, and sums. And it is almost impossible to find out things that does not use maths.
Mathematics play an important role in cricket, am I right? So I think it is mostly used in cricket only. But it is used to calculate the total number of overs bowled by a bowling side by dividing the numbers of the time with the overs. There are many different ways that math is used in football, such as yardage, angles and the field. Angles are the big part of the game of football. They play an important role in the form of the offense and defense. Angles are put into the play of on offense in the part of the game called roots. Utilizing geometry, math is in basketball plays a crucial role in the actual playing of the sport. Statics is essential for analyzing a game of basketball. Statics is also used to rank player based on the number of shots, steals, and assists made during the game.
Astronomers use math all the time. One way it is used when we look at objects in the sky with a telescope. The camera that is attached to the telescope basically records a series of numbers. Those numbers might correspond to how much light different objects in the sky are emitting. In order to understand the information that these numbers contain, we need to use math and statistics to interpret them. Another way that astronomers use math in when they are forming and testing theories for the physical laws that govern the object in the sky. Theories consist of formulas that relate quantities to each other. A very simple example is Newton's second law. Force equals mass times acceleration. In order to able to test these theories and use them to make predictions about what we will observe in the sky, astronomers need to use math in manipulate the equations.
Role of mathematics in weather forecasting. Two major regions of mathematics used in weather forecasting are probability and statistics. Coming to the role of probability, a probability forecast includes a numerical expression of uncertainty about quantity or the event being forecasted. So how do we find the probability of weather? To calculate probability,
we need the number of favorable outcomes by the total number of possible outcomes. Probability forecast can be produced by several different methods. For example, a probability forecast of a weather event can be a forecaster's judgment. Probability forecast can also be produced directly from NWP models. Role of statistics in weather forecasting. The importance of statistical modeling and forecasting of time series data etc. cannot be overemphasized. The word forecasting has to do with predicting the future based on data from past and the present. Evaluating historical trend is often a trusted method for predicting future patterns. The best example might be the estimation of temperature trends for some specified event. Have you ever wondered how the food that lands upon your plate is made? No, I am not talking about the journey of rice or other materials. I am talking about how food is prepared in the kitchen. Mathematics plays a major role in the kitchen. Let's see how. But before that, it's Christmas and I am craving some cake. So let's go make a chocolate cake real quick. Let's look at the ingredients. There's plain flour, baking soda, eggs, and a lot more. And can you see those measurements there? For 1 3/4 cup of plain flour, you have got to add 1.5 teaspoon of baking soda. You can't add 1 3/4 cup of baking soda for 1.5 teaspoon of flour, right? You know that. This is all maths. Every ingredient must be measured, and sometimes we need to multiply or divide to get the exact amount we need. And to know what 3/4 cup or half a teaspoon is, you have got to know what fractions and ratios are, and that's maths too. And now coming to the weight measuring units such as the cup, the gram, the liter, these are maths too, and you can't make a cake without using these measurements. And the same applies for fruits and ingredients too. Now it will approximately take 45 minutes to make a cake. You can make 24 servings using this recipe. Wait, that's maths too. Mathematics helps to estimate the quantity of food to be prepared. So in conclusion, baking and cooking requires some mathematics skills. Isn't it interesting? Every ingredient must be measured, and sometimes we might have to multiply or divide to get the exact amount we need. And this mathematics helps us to estimate the quantity of food that has to be prepared. And one must know fractions and ratios and should at least have the knowledge of weight measuring units to make any kind of food. Everything we do in the kitchen is mathematics. Even just using the fireplace, it is a basic math skill.
Mathematics goes hand in hand with art and design. Therefore, symmetry, balance, exactness, and proportions are such important parts of a design. Let's see how mathematics are used in the fields of design, fashion designing, and home decoration. Fashion designing. Fashion and math are compatible because symmetry and geometry are math. Fashion designers totally depend on math for creating patterns, shapes, trims, design details, and in fact, every aspect of their apparel design creativity. They use math-based computer programs to help manipulate flat garment patterns into three-dimensional shapes. Math is also used when creating trim pages for factories. Measurements, proportions, foundations of design, expenses on creating the garments, and many more are relying on mathematics. Geometry and fractions are used for making garment patterns. Stitching directions are formed with the help of formulas. Simple math is used to calculate the cost of making a garment. Math is used during the conversion of units like centimeters and pounds. Percentages are calculated to size graphics. Formulas are used in grading. These are some of the ways in which mathematics is used in the field of fashion designing during the formation of a simple garment. Home decoration. Interior designers use area and volume calculation skills to calculate the proper layout of a room or building. They also do mathematical calculations to make sure their designs comply with building regulations. They use geometry for better looking designs. Mathematics is used to calculate the angles, diameters, and perimeters for furniture, fixtures, and artworks. While decorating a house, mathematics is used for hanging artworks, accurate lighting arrangements, arranging your furniture, and window treatments and curtains.
Every engineering field, and it is also widely used in architecture. From houses to futuristic cities, buildings and structures are everywhere. Both have always been closely linked. Ancient history shows how early civilizations constructed buildings with mathematical properties. They constructed huge and complex buildings using simple geometrical figures. They also used basic mathematical ideas. As civilization and mathematics advanced, architects used more complicated types of maths to make a design and building. Special technique in maths also helped the architect design structures that can withstand strong force like wind or earthquake. In fact, maths in architecture had made it possible for the architect to design buildings having special and unique shapes. Geometry, algebra, and trigonometry all play an important role in architecture. Architects use mathematics to calculate square area of rooms and buildings. They also use it to develop dimensions on area required for plumbing, parking, and other needs. Thus, maths in architecture had made construction unique.
Implementation of mathematics in automobile industry. Mathematics is the basic component in building automobiles. It plays a key role in our day-to-day life. Maths makes the world possible, or it will come to an end. Speed, aerodynamics, stability all are possible due to mathematics. The sleek design and the curved angled parts attached to the car gives efficient and a fast car. Workers use automatic calculations like geometry, trigonometry, physics, which is mainly composed of maths. So now you know why you learned trigonometry, and now you know the uses of cos tan, which you thought were not of any uses. Implementation of coordinate geometry in the movement of a car. If you look closely, you can see different axes, x-axis, y-axis, and z-axis. It makes up the pitch, vehicle vertical motion, steering motion, rolling motion, vehicle lateral motion, vehicle longitudinal motion. It also makes up the roll, yaw, and pitch, etc.